Coming off of a significant refresh for the gas-powered Mercedes-Benz G-Class for 2025, the biggest news for the storied G-Wagon is the addition of an all-electric variant. Previously called the EQG, the G580 with EQ technology has been integrated into the G-Class lineup as a trim level rather than a separate model altogether. It comes standard with four electric motors that are fed by a 116 kilowatt-hour lithium-ion battery mounted into the floor. Together, they produce an impressive 579 horsepower and 859 pound-feet of torque, aiding the entry-level G550's 443 horsepower and the AMG G63's 577 horsepower. It's quite a bit heavier than those gas models, but it will still accelerate to 60 miles an hour in only 4.6 seconds. As expected, the electric G-Wagon will have comparable off-road abilities. There's even a low-range gearing for more serious stuff. Clever torque vectoring takes the place of traditional locking differentials, while lightweight underbody skid plates are up to rock-crawling standards. With 8.8 inches of ground clearance and impressive approach and departure angles, you may not even need those skid plates. It can also forge streams as deep as 33.5 inches, which is almost 6 inches taller than its gas siblings. Also included is Mercedes' excellent MBUX infotainment system that is enhanced for off-road duties. In particular, a transparent hood view takes a lot of guesswork away when navigating treacherous terrain. Obstacles are also easier to avoid thanks to the G-turn function that allows you to pirouette in place. Range estimates are not yet available, but we expect it to land somewhere around 300 miles. DC fast charging is standard and can operate at rates up to 200 kilowatts. That should get you from 10 to 80% in only 32 minutes. Cost is also not available, but you can count on it being considerably more expensive than the standard G-Class's $140,000 starting price. Rivals include the Rivian R1S, GMC Hummer EV, and the forthcoming Range Rover EV. Look for the Mercedes-Benz G580 with EQ technology later in the year, but don't expect to hear it.